We are here not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists. Marriage gives permanence and structure to a couple's love. Marriage is telling the person that you love that you're not going anywhere through thick and thin. And that's a pretty powerful commitment that two people can make to one another. It's giving each other space to grow as individuals and as a couple. This makes me think about what marriage might look like for the two of you in particular. I imagine that marriage between you, Lauren, and you, Ryan, might look a little something like this. Homemade coffee rub steak tacos cooked on a cast iron skillet by Ryan, of course, with love. Dreams over a pint of Daisy Cutter beer on a hot Chicago day. Late evenings reminiscing with a Hall & Oates record spinning. Backyard grilling and board game playing. Making a home together, miles from where you started. Let's begin. Everyone, please have a seat. For those of you who I have not yet had the opportunity to meet, I'm Jennifer Leininger Lipstein, and Lauren's sister. Even though Lauren is our younger sister, Allison and I often feel like she has a very special way of taking care of and watching out for the two of us and for the rest of our family. She happily goes above and beyond to support the people in her life. For example, I personally don't have a crafty bone in my body, but when I was an RA, I was asked to make these artsy little name tags for each person in my dorm. So of course I panicked, and then I called Lauren. And Lauren not only offered to make me all of these tiny names out of pipe cleaners, but she also drove from Columbus to Miami, Ohio, just to deliver them to me. And I will always remember from my wedding, Lauren went to dozens of drugstores with me, and just to make sure that I found the right one. She never complained and always just said she wanted me to feel special and beautiful. So I can certainly attest that Lauren is very good at loving and being there for the people in her life. I remember the first time I met Ryan. It was a similar moment of panic. I was posting as